Merauke Agarwood Oil, a high-quality fragrance material that is based from the chopped-up chosen Merauke woods. First, the woods are grilled with a grinder until it becomes tiny little flakes. The flakes are collected and being weighed exactly 40 kilos for each distillator to ensure production quality. After the wood flakes are transported inside the distillation chamber, the chamber will be filled with 150 liters of clean water. The distillation chamber is then locked and being heated with liquid petroleum gas to ensure both the temperature and pressure consistency. The heating process resumes until the pressure reaches the level of 2 kg per square centimeter in consistent temperature of 100 degrees Celsius. The distillation process now starts. For each 40 kilos of wood flakes, agarwood oil distillation normally takes 8 to 10 hours to produce tiny amount of 35 to 50 milliliter of oil. The distillated oil will then extract and separate it from waters. From there, the oil and water separation process continues using a modified glass tube. This simple looking process takes 2 days to ensure the water content is fully separated from the oil. The oil is then filtered with a specially modified filter to remove the remaining oil distillation residue. To ensure the least amount of water content in the Merauke agarwood oil, the oil will be heated with a heating lamp for approximately 10 hours. The oil is now finally ready to be packed and sealed for selling. Our facility can produce up to 15 kilos of pure agarwood oil per month as the date of this video is uploaded. For any inquiries, please contact Mr. Sabri Musaat via WhatsApp in this description. We would now thank you for joining us in this traditional pure Merauke agarwood oil distillation process. And see you next time